with your hair back and forth? Why not?